your food with your hands? Do you like eating your food with your hands?
Yes.
That's right. For IT this year, this is actually my IT teacher, by the way, we had an invention project. Do you guys know what an invention is?
Yeah.
Yeah? What's an invention? Good time.
Archie, do you know what an invention is?
An invention,
no.
An invention is like something you use.
Something you use. And why do you use an invention? To make life easier, right? An invention is something new that will make your life easier.
Yeah, someone can make it.
Yeah.
Like an invention.
For IT, we had to come up with an invention. We had to think of problems that exist and figure out a way to solve them, and it had to be something we created. My invention are fork fingers, so I will be telling you more about that as we go. Now, how many of you love eating food with your hands? I'm assuming most of you, because you're all eating with your hands, right? Chicken. Do you like eating chicken with your hands?
Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah, I love it.
Burritos. Do you like eating burritos with your hands?
Yeah. No, I don't like it.
I like it. Or french fries.
Yay.
Yes. But then your hands get dirty and you have to like clean them. You don't always have tissue or you have to go wash them, right?
Yeah.
Let them. You get tissue.
I have another question though. How many of you have a fork with you right now? None of you, right?
No.
What? No? So this is why I invented the fork finger. The fork finger is a 3D designed fork that you put on your finger and you eat with it instead of using your hands.
Is it a fork finger
like
this?
Yeah.
That's a wrapper, Fede.
Look, it has a hole, so you can put your finger in it and eat with it.
And funny.
And my fork finger works. I printed a fork finger and I can eat melon with it. See? That's me eating.
Wow.
So, order your fork finger now and you can have one of your own and you can eat with it.
I have never had that.
Anyone wants to try it?
Yeah.
Okay.
Not me.
Do you want to eat your own food with it, or do you want to eat fruit with it?
Fruit.
Fruit?
Okay.
Should I make them do a line?
Take it over to their desks, maybe.
I take them there. Okay. You have to be careful, though, because the part where you
maybe
get the food
you can help the second
super
one.
Fragile, because it's thin, so that you can actually like stab the food with it. Otherwise, it wouldn't work. You want to try with your grapes? It might be a little bit too big because it's designed to fit Ms. Ashley's fat fingers. She broke like three of mine when I was trying them because her fingers are too fat. So this one might be too big for you guys. So when you have grab it, you can try to hold it.
Sammy, you can start on that table maybe with your baby fruit. Let's see if it works.
I'll bring you some.
Okay, mine works.
Try it. Woo! Can you eat it? Who else wants to try it?
I
cannot see.